Now it's Klingberg up at the blue line. Shot, stop, loose, score! It got through Talbot. It took 11 seconds on the power play. The Stars have a 1-0 lead.
Work to find a lane toward the net, and look at the white jerseys in front. All three forwards went there initially, and then ultimately Jamie Benn and Joe Pavelski combined to outnumber the Flames on the rebound opportunity. It gets regurgitated and then hacked through by Joe Pavelski. So somebody not named Corey Perry has scored on the power play for the Stars, and they score first. And they've earned it.
Klingberg gets to a loose puck. Lindell will bank it out. Here come the Stars holding up onside as Pavelski scores! He's got his second of the game! Challenge Talbot from the right dot, beat him. And Dallas is back in front.
They just stop. They go on the rush. Gagliano just stops at the blue line. That puck is ripped. Blocker side, chips paint, and entombs itself at the back of the net. You can't get a more perfect shot. Terrible place for a goaltender to try to reach.
20 seconds to go in regulation time. Tyler Seguin back for Klingberg. John Klingberg, a shot, stopped, loose, scored! 12.9 to go, and the Stars have tied it!
Stars attack. They get a loose puck, and instead of doing something good with it, they repurposed it. I think it was Lindholm. And the Stars are able to re-rack, come back at it. That was it there. I mean, what are you doing? It's an easy keep-in for Miro Heiskanen. They go back to work. They attack the net. They get a mad scramble and shove a puck home. Are they wondering whether the entry was onside or not?
There's a discussion. This is one you don't challenge unless you know you're going to win.
Well, in the final minute, it doesn't matter.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.